The Constitution of India, Preamble. We, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic and political, liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship, equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the nation. In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves this Constitution.
Hello children, welcome to our English class. Hard work is the most important key to success. The person who is working hard is able to gain the success and happiness in life. So children, aim high, achieve high and do hard work. Okay? Hard work is very important in every activity. Okay children, I'll move to the new poem written by Oliver Wendell Holmes, The Plowman. Okay, take your textbook, page number 128, The Plowman. In this poem, the poet describes the hard and noble work of a farmer. So, I'll read the poem, listen, take your pencil and note down the important words. Okay, children? Here is a poem written by the famous American poet Oliver Wendell Holmes. It's about a farmer's life, hard work and living. Oliver Wendell Holmes, 1809 to 1894, was an American physician, poet, professor, lecturer and author based in Boston. A member of the Fireside Poets, his peers, that means co-workers, friends, acclaimed him as one of the best writers of the day. His most famous prose works are the Breakfast Table series, which began with The Autocrat of the Breakfast Table. He was also an important medical reformer. Children, I'll move to the poem. Listen. These are the hands whose sturdy labor brings the peasant's food, the golden palms of kings. This is the page whose letters shall be seen, changed by the sun to words of living green. This is a scholar whose immortal pen spells the first lesson hunger taught to men. These are the lines that heaven commanded toil, shows on his deed the charter of the soil. Okay? Again I'll read and I'll explain. Listen. These are the hands whose sturdy labor bring. Sturdy means well built, strongly built, hard work. That's the meaning for that word. Okay? Labor brings means hard work of the farmer. Okay children, so the sturdy labor done by the farmer that brings food for whom, the peasant's food, the golden palms of kings. Peasant means poor man or labor. Okay, laborer, those we called as peasants. The golden palm means always enjoying with the different types of ceremonies. That's the meaning for palms. So the golden palms of kings. That ceremony also, they are eating the food prepared by the farmer. Yes, children? So whoever may be the old one or the rich one, they need food. Food is very important. It's the elixir for our life. Yes, children? So don't waste our food. That is also very important. Here, the poet compares the field to the page of the book. Listen, this is the page whose letters shall be seen. That means the page means the field, and the letters are the seeds that we can see. By doing that, by writing that letters in that page, that is by sowing the seeds in the field, what will get changed by the sun to words of living green. So children, here the fields are being sown with seeds. Yes, so that seeds changed by the sun to words of living green. By the sun, by that supreme source, that seeds are changed into living green, means plants. Yes, that poet here also, poet compares the plants with that words. Words means words of living green. Okay, then this is the scholar whose immortal pen. So scholar means great man, rich man with knowledge. Yes, that scholar whose immortal pen. Immortal means living forever. Ennennum jeevikkunnal, one and only our God. Yes, that immortal pen means the farmer is having plow. That pen, that instrument, spells the first lesson hunger taught to men. That means every human being, as a newborn baby, they'll start crying only for food. That food is given to us by the farmers. Okay children, spell the first lesson hunger taught to men. That pen will teach us the first lesson. What is the lesson? Hunger. These are the lines that heaven commanded toil. These are the lines, what all we studied now, these are the lines. It is commanded by the supreme power, God. Heaven commanded toil, means toil means hard work. You should do hard work in your field. Okay children, so what that lines are saying, these are the lines that heaven commanded toil. You should do hard work in the field. For what shows on his deed. If you are doing your action in the field, the charter of the soil. Charter means return document. What are the return document of the soil? That we are plowing the field to cultivate or to harvest our food crops. That is very important for a human being. So the poet is comparing the field and the work activities with a scholar or with a writing work. Okay children, so it's a beautiful poem by Oliver Wendell Holmes about the importance of a farmer and his work. We should not waste the food. That is very important in everyone's life. Okay, now I'll move to the activity. Listen, first activity, a poet turns letter and words into various styles to frame lines of a poem. Likewise, a farmer turns seeds to crops. Which lines give you this idea? That is the third and fourth line, children. This is a page whose letters shall be seen, changed by the sun to words of living green. Okay, now I'll move to the fourth activity. Remaining two and three you can do by yourself. Fourth one, we are aware of the importance of agriculture. Why can't we celebrate Chingam first as the farmer's day in our school? To make the program colorful, what preparations are to be made? So first we want to note down the preparations. Number one, inviting farmers to the school. Number two, arranging programs. Number three, fixing a correct date. Okay, number four, inviting guests. These are, we should be ready with our program chart. Okay, then now prepare a letter of invitation for the farmers. Now we are going to prepare a letter of invitation for the farmers. Before that, the letters are of two types. One is formal and informal. Okay children, the letter model, I'll send you through your WhatsApp. Okay? So do these activities and read the poem 3 times. Okay? I'll meet you in the next class. Bye.